Hey guys,
hey
welcome.
Hey guys, what's up? It's 277.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hey guys, how's it going? It's 277.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Baldy 101, and I'm here with Stoop 787.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Stoop 787 here. Welcome back with Baldy 101.
What'd you call me?
Baldy 101.
You called me Moldy.
Yeah, I did.
I'm not that old. And we are back in the world of obscurity.
Woo!
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 I think we literally ate up the entire length of the video doing that intro. So thanks for watching, guys.
Long video.
If you enjoyed the video, we have been doing our recording grind tonight. And we aim for 20 minutes, but then we don't pay attention to the clock. And the next thing you know, they're all half an hour.
28, 31.
And I'm sure you guys are like, we like longer episodes. Yeah, but I like taking naps.
I have to eat food.
It's 9:30 at night. He still hasn't eaten
dinner.
It's
9:41. I am time stamping this video right now. At this given point in time, it is Tuesday, September 1st at 9:41 p.m. Pacific time.
Yep. And
bam! Timestamped.
We got into a call and started our discussions of what we're going to do, because we record
at 6, right?
6 p.m., 3 hours and 41 minutes ago. Now, mind you, in that time, we had a call with a great orator, because we had some questions about stuff, and then we recorded two episodes of Tolkien Craft, and then this is now the second episode in a row, so we've been busy, but man, I need to render these out and go to sleep and eat a sandwich. All at the same time.
All right.
So now that we've wasted 2 full minutes of this video, why don't we do something?
Complaining.
Yes, complaining about our waste of time. All right, so let's jump into the book. We're doing good. We're up to 28 lives. It's not bad.
That's good. Right, Luna?
All right. Bronze-reinforced bow. I wonder if I can make that.
It's pretty simple. It's just a bunch of bronze. At least need to make sure you have the stencils for it.
Yeah.
While you're doing that, I am going to look into the turret base.
Yes. The turret. So,
modular turrets, you're protecting yourself, supply base with RF power, and a turret. You can tell how far off the ground using the Y plus and minus. Okay, so. Tier 0 turrets are basically useless, so craft some tier 1 protection. Okay, so I need the tier 2 turret base. And a machine gun turret. Turret. Here we are.
I am making. Go in there.
So I need. I need some Ender IO stuff. Okay. So I need a capacitor bank.
Have fun with that.
I need a 5 million unit capacitor bank.
Wow.
Right, Luna?
Luna is pissed about it. She's like, what? That was cat for what? Meow!
Meow! What?
What?
You're kidding me!
That's ridiculous!
You've got to be kidding me right now.
Meow! Yeah,
you can't
I
do
know.
That because that's something that Jerome does.
That's no, that's something that Husky does.
Really? They both do it?
Are you kidding me right, meow?
You kidding me right, meow?
Yeah.
Well, you gotta think there. Okay, so I guess I'm not going to be doing turrets because I don't have enough redstone. Spiky wood! That could do that. I could totally do spiky wood.
Yeah, we don't have much redstone.
Spike. Wooden spikes. Is a log, 3 planks, and 3 gold wooden swords.
Alright, bowstring.
Bam, bam, bam.
Okay.
Just need one.
Do we have string?
In here, in the obsidian chest.
Okay. Nice. I like when we have things.
That isn't it great to actually have things?
Oh, it's the bestest ever. Alright.
Yeah, let's get some sticks.
Should I make 2 bows because I'm a nice guy?
Sure. I got guns, so. Yay, time to strike.
Sometimes you need to go stealthy. You don't know. Alright, so let's see.
Bam, wooden spikes.
Wait, what the? Oh, this automatically did it. You have the thing on. I was like, wait, I didn't make that.
Yeah, it does that automatically.
All right. What do I need to make this out of bronze? Do we have any bronze made up?
We do.
We do. Nice.
Yes, all right. Okay, next I need iron spikes.
I'm going to put in 4.
Spikage.
Spikages.
Is 3 iron swords, 3 iron ingots, and an iron block.
All right, so we're
just iron. Here we are. Okay.
Now, will Tinker's bow shoot regular arrows?
No. I don't think so. I think they only shoot Tinker's arrows.
I don't even really care. I just want to make it to get the achievement, or to get the quest, because we get another reward bag and an enchanted book.
All right. No problem.
What else is in here? Leadstone energy cells. Look that up real quick.
There we go. Iron spikes. And that's an iron compact machine and a reward bag. Copper. Gold spikes.
Oh, God.
Oh, that requires magical wood, so that's going to be tough.
Yeah, we need redstone bad.
Oh. Hey, that's interesting. They had a recipe that if you take bookshelves and infuse it with experience, liquid experience points, it makes magical wood.
Yeah. That's cool.
Huh.
I don't know why I said it like that. Yeah. Duh. Snoop.
Wow, what a jerk.
Yeah, I know. I don't know how many ingots this takes.
Jerky 101.
That's me. Oh, wow. That
well, hey, we got another locker, so I'm going to put this right here.
Sweet.
Locker. It's gold.
You're gold.
Why, thank you.
You're welcome, buddy.
You mean so much to me. Aww.
Do you care about having one of these bows?
No.
Okay, then I'm not going to bother.
Awesome.
I mean, I'm not going to bother making you one.
Oh.
Yep, that happened. Oh, I got to make a large... Wait, which... Oh, crap. Which one do I have to make? I have to make a bronze reinforced bow, right?
Yeah.
So not a long bow. Because there's two bows in here. There's a short bow and the long bow. I don't know which one it needs me to make.
Well, let's take a look at it. What does it look like? It looks like a long bow.
Ah, that means I need a obsidian.
So you need the two bow limbs you already have, and you need a large plate.
Okay.
And some bowstring, which you already got the bowstring. Mob Master.
What'd you call
Good
it?
Good Lord.
Alright, I know this is going to take way more than just one. Oh. What is with things not going easily for us?
Energy cell. I know, it's like the world is out to get us.
You're going
to
make a leadstone energy cell?
Yes.
No, you're not.
Why not?
Look at the recipe for the frame.
Leadstone energy cell frame. Okay, a block of redstone, glass.
That's 9. And then the redstone reception coil is 2 more. That makes 11. How much redstone do you have?
I only have 10.
Yeah.
Moldy, why are you doing this to me?
Stop calling me that, buddy. But stop it.
Okay, Moldy.
Yeah, I think we're going to have to get... There wouldn't be redstone. Let me just check. Oh, here's 7 redstone. In my dump chest. That you didn't know about. Ow! Oh, jeez. Ow.
I chopped your arm off.
I needed that arm. I'm so planning on using that arm today.
Wait. I gotta make you equal. Hold on a second.
Don't you hit me again.
How much health are you at?
That's besides the point.
Come back here. I gotta. It's not symmetrical.
I'm fine with that.
You sure?
Yeah.
Fine.
The odds of you're gonna knock my head off and then be like, I gotta take off one of your legs.
Well, yeah, obviously.
Oh, damn it, that was copper.
Ha!
Well, that's just mean.
Reception coil is gold, right?
Yes.
Redstone energy cell. Leadstone energy cell.
I'm going to literally take this entire episode trying to make a stupid bow.
Oh, it's Electrum. It's Electrum, not gold.
Oh, is it?
Electrum.
Oh, it's a conductance coil, not a...
Do we have silver?
Not in there, we don't.
Yeah, we do.
Oh, we do. Oh, I didn't realize all this stuff was in here. Damn it.
There we go. Pops that in there.
Come on, bronze, hurry up.
You're, you melted some copper.
Yeah, I did, shut up.
So, GG.
Yep, it happened.
Okay, so I need some glass. So 5 glass. 1, 2, 3, 4 glass, actually. And some lead.
There's lead.
Oh, you're killing me, Bo. I wish I could go into this thing. It seems like I should be able to fit in if I run quick enough.
What?
Into this locker. It's Modi height. I can't get in. All right, is this done?
Wait, hold on. Okay, here. Now try.
All right. I can't. If I did, you'd end up sawing me in half.
Try me. Let me try.
How many do I need to get this thing? What's the amount? Is
eight.
It eight? Oh, I did five. Six, seven, eight. Wait, did I just pick up copper? I did it. Almost did it again. What's funny?
Oh, God. This is such another... We have... Okay, we complain about, like, going way too long with our episodes. Oh, 30 minutes, 29 minutes, 31 minutes. And yet, here we are, another non-episode.
I'm going to make a bow. Don't give me this non-episode mumbo-jumbo.
I'm making a bow if it's the last thing I do.
I know. This episode will be 3 days if it takes me that long to make this stupid bow. your electrum's in here, but you can't take this plate off because it already has juice in it. So
yeah, no problem. So instead, I'm going to start making some stuff for the armory. So I need three armor stands, three oak tool racks, and three sword pedestals.
What are you making?
Sword pedestal is just wool and stone slabs. Okay.
Apparently, he's just making a big three box of ignore modi is what he's making.
A big old box of ignore modi. And I'm going to pick a whole bouquet of oopsie daisies.
Come on!
There we go. And I also need three armor stands.
This better be enough.
Which is two iron and three stone slabs each.
Jesus. Okay.
So, one, two, three. One, two,
stupid
three.
Thing. If this is the wrong bow.
I love listening to you, like, just going. This better be enough.
Bronze longbow. This better be the thing. Why is this not... Copper and tin, if you grind them down to dust, and just a matter of kind of crafting table, ignore anyone who calls it a different name. Dust.
Having fun, Modi?
Bronze reinforced bow... And a bronze longbow, not the same thing.
Seriously. Oh my god.
If guns aren't your style, then there's still a good old bow and arrow. There are many different tiers available, however, I think a bronze bow will do for now. Bronze is 3-to-1 combination of copper and tin. If you grind them down into dust, then it's just a matter of combining them in a crafting table. Ignore anyone who calls it by a different name. Trust me, it will always be bronze. Rare.
That's messed up. There we go. We got ourselves a little mini armory over here.
Bronze reinforced bow is something you make in a crafting table.
What? No way.
Way.
Okay, give me the bow. I'll take the one that you made.
Oh, look at that. A bronze reinforced bow from Thermal Foundation. That was quick and easy. Claim the reward. I got a Power 1 book.
I got a reward bag and a thing from that. Okay, so let's take this. I'll take this.
Let's open up our
What's
reward
this?
Bag.
We need a bunch of arrows.
Let's open
Oh,
up our...
gee. Okay. Here's a bunch of arrows.
Just regular arrows?
Yeah, we need a little bit of flint. And some sticks. And some feathers. And now we have more arrows. We need 32 of them.
Now, so, hopefully one, it's not two. 32 sets of them. Oh, nope, that was it. I'm picking a reward bag, so I don't want to spawn skeleton or the crappy torches.
Yeah, same here. You still have no arm. Okay, so I'm going to put the bones in there and all this in here. Let's put this here. Okay, we have how many? I have four reward bags to go through.
Wait, five? I have two.
Well, obviously,
I didn't claim all this stuff. I didn't claim all this stuff.
Yeah. Yeah. Get good, noob.
Alright, how do you have five? I still only have four. Okay, I found it.
Enforce the darkness.
Alright, so three basic, a greater, and a good. What?
We have more bronze, right?
Yeah, why?
Okay, I need eight.
What are you doing? You know I don't like it when you enjoy yourself without me understanding why.
Okay, the reason why is because in casting the dark, in forging the darkness, there's a bows and arrows are great for defense in these lands. By tinkering with the combination to create extremely powerful ranged weapons, you need to make. We had to make two slime bow limbs, a bronze large plate, and a bowstring.
Huh, I had an extra bronze. Oh, I have a bowstring.
You had the bowstring. We have that done. I'm making the bronze plates right now. The bronze plate. And we have to get the slime. So that's going to be slime crystals. We need green ones.
Where's this one at?
Force the darkness.
Okay.
Dang. Which we only have one green slime. We'll have to work on that. But essentially, it's the one that has the crossbow picture on it.
Okay.
The reward is 16 blocks of redstone.
Oh, yeah, that would be 32 for you and me. All right, Snoop, let's open these reward bags.
All right, we get basic first.
Yep.
You ready? Open. Four redstone.
Bronze pickaxe head.
Okay, ready?
Yep.
Open. I got an iron compact machine.
Four glowing bread.
Nice. Ready?
Yeah.
Open. I got another mankini.
I got four more meat feast pizzas.
Nice. Okay, all right, good. It's
good.
Ready?
Yep.
Open. I got a steel tool rod.
Improved emerald chest.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Okay, greater.
Yep.
3, 2, 1, bam. I got a wood compact machine.
I got four. A wooden one? Yeah. Is that the super small ones?
Yeah, the tiny.
Oh, what the? Okay.
Hi, bye.
Yep. I'm coming back.
Cough it up, Fuzzball.
Yeah, I am. I was licking my arm earlier to clean it and got a little cough.
Oh, you shouldn't do that, you know.
Oh, you already did. Nope, that's not what I wanted. What this? Alright, so I'm going to put these together. Did you already eat your heart?
Yes.
1, 2. We're at 31 lives.
Yay!
Yay, and we got... Is this emerald? Did we get... Oh, that's what these are. Okay, so we got another one of those. Should I put it on top?
Sure. Just break the rock cover. Yeah, there you go.
Because we're getting a little tight in the junk one over here.
No problem. All right, no problemo.
I'll just put it like that. Yeah.
Okay, bronze plate. Yeah, yeah. That's one part. And I think we're just about complete, I think.
With the thing or the...
With this episode. I think we're actually going to need to wrap it up a little bit. Because I don't want to stay for another 10 minutes.
It sounds like 10 minutes to you guys.
It sounds so bad. I love you guys, but I can't stand it any longer.
No. Short spurts.
Emphasis on short. Short.
Well, for him, for me, it's emphasis on spurts.
Spurts.
Short spurts.
Short.
That actually hurt my throat.
Shorta Spurticus.
Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that... I'm just thinking about the bow derp.
Derp?
Yep. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put down in the comment section. If you're watching my view, go check out Snoop's channel in the description down below. And while you're on the interwebs, because we know you kids love the interwebs, go check out that link for Aim to Game. Find out what they can do for you. Do it. Just right into my neck. Oh, you missed.
I shot that guy in the head.
And if you end up using that...
I missed!
Oh, I meant you, me. I was telling you to hit me.
Oh, okay, here you go. Come on.
Right, let's see if I'm going to catch it in my mouth. Better hit me. Oh! Where did it get me? How did you... What kind of Houdini stuff is that?
It's a backstab arrow.
Well, we always knew you were going to backstab me. All right, guys. Wow. But yeah, Aim to Game's awesome. All right. So yeah, until the next episode of Obscurity, we want to thank you so much for hanging out, and we'll see you guys next time.
Going loopy. Bye.
Bye.